3 years later. Back then, it was like I was inside of a cave. Kind of felt that way. And I was like looking at the light piercing in from far away. And I'm getting closer and closer to that light. That's kind of what being a streamer is like. You start out in the dark. And then you just, there's just this little bit of light that keeps coming and coming and coming towards you. You just keep walking towards it in hope that you are actually able to find it.